Keeping watch on a storm system moving through central and southwestern Ohio tonight. Now, there is a tropical system. That's Arthur out into the Atlantic Ocean. Now, this storm will move back out to sea, and it kind of opens the gates for this area of low pressure that's moving into southwestern Ohio to flow its way off just to our south and keeping us on the edge of these showers and storms. So it looks like the heaviest rain and storms will try to hold across central and southwestern Ohio through the night into tomorrow morning, and then even as we go through the day tomorrow, that rain trying to stay off to our southwest, but we are on the edge here, so that's leave the chance of some showers and storms in our forecast this evening into tonight, especially the western portions of Mahoning, Trumbull, and Columbiana counties. Temperatures will slide into the mid to upper 50s, and there's going to be some gusty wind around, not only tonight, but into tomorrow too. So the chances there as we go through this evening for a shower or a storm tomorrow, the chance is pretty small as the bulk of that heavy rain slides to our south, around 70 degrees. Chance of showers, only about 30%. Going to leave that risk dropping as the day goes on, with a tiny chance trying to hold in parts of our 7-day forecast. So let's talk about this. Tomorrow's high at 70 degrees. We will be cooler on Wednesday. Most of the day looks dry, some scattered clouds and peaks of sunshine moving on through. Thursday, just a small chance of a shower popping into the area. A better chance on Friday. In fact, that'll be our next best chance of showers this week, later Friday into Friday evening. But even at that, right now, that does not look too heavy. So going to keep an eye on that late week storm system. Going into your Memorial Day weekend, temperatures warming back up toward 80 degrees. So it's going to be warm. It's going to be humid. And there's a small chance of a shower or a storm, especially through those afternoons on into Sunday and Monday. But right now, it all looks isolated right on into Memorial Day.